Hi there. Let's talk about TLS and spectrum. What is it? How does it work? And why do you need it? So, let's start with a high-level explanation of the basics. When a client and a server establish a secure connection using Transport Layer Security, TLS, they exchange keys and certificates to authenticate each other. Well, fine. You know how you have a safe at home to keep all of your valuable stuff, like your cash and jewelry? You don't want just anyone to be able to open it, so you put a fancy lock on it that only you have the combination to. Well, in the digital world, it's kind of the same thing. But instead of a physical safe, we use something called a key to lock and unlock sensitive information. And just like you wouldn't trust just anyone to open your safe, we also need a way to make sure that the person or website that we're sending our information to is actually who they say they are. That's where certificates come in. It's like a digital note that says, "I promise this information is from me and it's safe to open." And just like you would check the signature on a physical note, in the digital world, we check the certificate to make sure it's legitimate. So, in short, a key is like the combination to your digital safe. And a certificate is like a digital note with a signature to make sure that the information is coming from a trusted source. So, what is TLS inspection? Great question! Thanks for asking. When traffic is encrypted, it's under lock and key. That means you have limited visibility to the contents of the packets, which could be a very bad time for you if someone is trying to sneak something malicious into your network. This is where the principle of TLS inspection comes in. TLS inspection involves intercepting traffic and using a third-party certificate, such as one issued by Cato Networks, to establish a secure connection with a client. The Cato certificate is used to securely decrypt the traffic, which can then be inspected and analyzed by your organization before being re-encrypted and sent along its merry way. Just think of it like standing at the airport security. The airlines know where you've come from. They know where you're going to, as well as how many pieces of luggage you're bringing along. However, this luggage is encrypted. There's a padlock on it. So they either ask you to put it on a belt to be scanned, or TSA has their own key to open your checked luggage to ensure that nothing dangerous is being transmitted. This is the same principle as TLS inspection, but in a real-world scenario, not this digital landscape we live in. So you might be wondering, why should you use TLS inspection? I think that's another great question. Now, there's several use cases for TLS inspection, but the most common use case is to monitor employee internet usage to ensure compliance with company policy. Encrypted web traffic sounds good until you realize you have no idea what your employees are actually doing on their corporate devices. This can potentially land you in hot water. TLS inspection can also be used to detect malware and protect against cyber threats by analyzing encrypted traffic for malicious activity. If you want to ensure that your CASB and DLP solutions are working correctly, more on that on another video, you need a way to secure and see inside the lockbox so your security solutions can make informed decisions. This sounds hard, I hear you cry. And I'll be honest with you all, trying to make TLS inspection work can be incredibly difficult, especially if you have multiple vendors with differing tech stacks deployed within your organization. In past lives, I've seen TLS inspection rollout take literal months, and that's months of pain, headaches, heartbreaks, and late nights. This is yet again where Cato Network shines through. By having a unified single-pass architecture, we have visibility of all traffic traversing your corporate WAN, and to the internet. This means you do not have to worry which direction your traffic is headed, because all roads lead to Cato. Deployments of certificates is also a breeze for your remote devices, as the Cato SDP client can automatically install a certificate on your endpoint machine. In just a few clicks, you could be inspecting, securing, and protecting your network. Why wait months to secure your web traffic when Cato can do it in minutes? I know the hackers out there aren't waiting around. So, until next time, folks, I'm Robin, and thank you for watching. Hopefully you're a little more educated than when you started.